Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play EarthBound, not Mirrored. Sorry about that. As usual, I am your host, Super Goomba, and where we left off, we were just arrived in Winters. I think before I start fighting the goats, I'll make sure I get up to at least level 3. Oh, jeez, I'm an idiot. Ah, dang it. I have to start from the beginning now. That was very stupid of me. So I guess I should maybe. Oh, jeez. The goat transformed into a dog. How long do you think it'll take for me to get up to level 5 here? Not too long, I don't think. Say, I think I might fight enemies for a bit until I get to level 5, maybe in this little area, and where there are no goats. Yeesh. And then I'll start fighting goats. Jeez, where are all the crows? Come on. Okay, should only be one more battle, and then I'll be at level 4. Then I'll see what it's gonna take to get to level 5. Thing is, it seems that there's always a goat down there. So I don't really want to start going down here until I'm sure there's no more. Oh, really? Oh, sweet. Gonna take forever. You know, getting like 4 experience per enemy when I need like 47. I don't know if I want to bother getting up to level 5. Maybe level 4 will be fine. I'll free state and then see what happens when I fight a goat. Now there's no goats here. These dogs give you bread rolls a lot. I guess it's not really that many battles you'd have to go through. Jeez, where'd the goats go? There's a goat, but it's another dog. Who are these people? Oh, this is nice. There's a place where I can rest and get health back. There's a goat. Oh, jeez, I can still avoid it. Yeah, I can handle them now. They're only doing like... And they're definitely good for my experience at this point. 20. Oh god, now there's one up there. Maybe I should have fought them sooner. I don't think he'll be there when I get there. Trying to find my way around this place, though. Smash! Oh, jeez. Okay, he still has stronger attacks, but... They do, like, 10 damage, but those shouldn't be too bad. I just realized, what exactly is the point of the magic butterflies here? Don't they only heal your psychic points? They're useless, I say. Just want to make sure that there was no other paths I could go down here. Yeah, okay. And it's... The thing about winters is that it seems that there's lots of places where it might look like there might be a path there, so you'll avoid it, and then you'll find out later that it just led to a right into a dead end. I should just use auto fight. Finally. Can I get over there? Appears there now. Yeah, I gotta watch out for those Torrentu attacks. Not gonna save in the first state right now. Just to be safe. How much do the bread rolls do? Jeez. That was close. Yeah, okay. That's fine. Okay, you still have to be careful for these goats.